Hello all, myself Dr. Surbit Gupta. I am a dentist by profession and I completed my BDS from Himachal Pradesh University, Shimla. While I was doing my BDS, I came to know about the IIHMR University, Jaipur through one of my seniors. And now he's a very successful alumni working in Thumbe Hospital, Ajman. So then I gave my MAT test and I got selected to IIHMR University and I consider myself lucky as it is amongst the top ranked universities in healthcare and hospital administration in entire India. The university has various collaborations with amongst the top organizations of the world like UNESCO, UNICEF, and it is a WHO collaborating center for healthcare systems. So now something about the IIHMR University and my personal experience. The IIHMR University prepares you in a lot of ways, like it gives you theoretical exposure as well as practical exposure and various industrial exposure. The curriculum is designed in such a way that you give theoretical exams also, and your ability is tested by a variety of tests which builds you as an individual and as a management leader. So now coming on to my placement. The placement process is very streamlined and it is undertaken by a placement cell, which includes placement representatives, which are elected through various voting procedures. So I got this golden chance of campus placement and I got selected in Thumbe Group Dubai, in the UAE. The Thumbe Group itself is a very vast and reputed organization in the entire UAE. So I have got the position of management trainee and I have been offered a job in their health communications department. So I feel that by working with Thumbe Group UAE, we would be in a symbiotic relationship, and through the various qualities I gained through IIHMR, like skill building, team spirit, and working in various groups, I feel that I would be of immense value to my organization, and I attribute this all to IIHMR. So now talking about the campus life. The campus life, apart from studies, gives you a lot of opportunities. We have all sorts of games, various competitions like volleyball, basketball, badminton, swimming pool, anything which you can aim of or which you can dream of. So guys, I'm not saying this just because I'm an alumni of IIHMR, but I would suggest you all to explore the campus and come to IIHMR and see the things for yourself. Thank you.